Chelsea, you go ahead.
Hi, my name is Chelsea Dillon, and this is my partner, Dieter Ufer. He was born May 8th and lives in Guatemala City. He came here to St. Paul 2 years ago, and this year he is a senior. Dieter is a very interesting person with likes and things he enjoys in life. One of Dieter's favorite things to do is play football, which I believe he played quite well at the game this past Friday night. Some of the positions he plays are tight end, safety, and kicker. In his free time, he enjoys watching movies on TV, ESPN being his favorite channel. Like many typical teenagers, he enjoys sleeping and hanging out with his friends that include Ricky, Isaiah Davis, Alex, and other friends from back home. Dieter also enjoys indulging in his favorite food, sushi. His favorite color is dark blue, and he also enjoys listening to Spanish music. While Dieter has many likes in life, he also has his dislikes like we all do. One dislike he has are Monday mornings, which I'm sure we can all agree on. He also dislikes hot weather. Another dislike I can agree on is snakes and spiders. I personally really, really hate snakes, so I relate to that. Like many people with siblings, we all know that at times we can dislike them. Dieter has one brother and one sister that he at times dislikes. He also dislikes school and math, so do I. His last but not least dislike are biscuits and gravy from night. Some other interesting information about Dieter is that in the future, he would like to become a doctor, specializing in cardiology. He would also like to visit the seven wonders of the world and also go snowboarding. Dieter has visited many places, including the USA, Colombia, Mexico, Spain, Greece, and his favorite place being Italy. His best experience in life was going scuba diving. Some of Dieter's hobbies include sports, working out, and listening to music. He has some pets also, which are a fish, a shark, which is his favorite animal, one dog, and a parrot. One of Dieter's biggest fears is getting robbed because it is a common thing back home. Thank you for listening to my speech, and I hope you learned as much about Dieter's life.
Okay, thank you very much. Let's give a round of applause. Thank you so much, Chelsea, and thank you, Dieter.